Hello guys, I will show my computer science program, Game of Life. I run it, and all the game, I will click my left button, mouse button. If I click here, 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 it will change another color, cause the cells left. I click start, it will be run. If I click stop, it will stop. Random means I will add 50 cells on the screen. This will be add 50, another 50, another 50. And star, no, reset will be kill all. Yeah. Load means load the all the screen. This my saved before. If I want to save another one like this. Okay, I will click save. It will be changed this one. I reset it and load this one. It will be changed. Save but back pattern. I will show the load pattern first. If I click over here, I can load the pattern like this. And if I click here, this one is the second. If I want to save this one as the first one, I can drag my mouse and release. I will select this one and I will save it. We can change. We can see the first one will change. Yeah, change another one. If I want to save this one as the first, I will save it. Let me see it. Yeah, as the first one. If I start it, yeah, and I can load another one, yeah, another, yeah, that's the first one. If I load it, it will be come over here. Yeah, that's my program. I think it's interesting. I enjoy this class. Thank you, guys. Thank you.